After a light patchy frost early in October, we've been warmer than normal much of the month. As a result, the growing season continues across the area. Normally, by this time of the year, Northwest Arkansas has already received its first freeze of the season, and the River Valley normally hits freezing for the first time right around Halloween. However, this year we have yet to see the very cold lows. This could change later this week, though. Frost is possible area-wide on Friday morning, so stay tuned for that.